There is new video tonight in the murder of 29-year-old Bradenton couple who was gunned down in their home early this morning. SNN's Suzanne Lee has the story.
Bradenton police say these are the three suspects caught on the home video surveillance camera, smashing the front door glass and breaking into the home at 3910